This visit of the Prime Minister of India to Nigeria is happening after a gap of 17 years. We just concluded the official talks, and let me give you a snapshot of the visit so far. Prime Minister arrived in Abuja yesterday evening, as you all are aware. Upon arrival, he was received by Minister for Federal Capital Territory, His Excellency Naizom Ezonwo Wike, who offered the key to the city of Abuja to Prime Minister. This was a special gesture from the Nigerian side. As you all are aware, the India-Nigeria relationship very strong, underpinned by a strong economic cooperation and trade and investments. There are about 200 Indian companies who have invested about $27 billion in this country, and the two leaders have discussed ways to further expand this economic partnership for the mutual benefit of the two countries. Indian companies are also creating a large number of jobs in Nigeria. Capacity building with a large number of scholarship and digital education methods, Nigerian students have availed significant facilities both in this country and also in India under the ITEC program. Both leaders have also discussed global and regional issues, and in that context they have reiterated their commitment to further deepen their commitment to the Global South and how to take forward the agenda of the Global South in the global discourse, particularly to meet the aspirations of developing countries. In keeping with the very special ties shared between India and Nigeria, President Tinubu conferred on Honorable Prime Minister Modi the highest award of the Order of Niger. The Grand Commander of the Order of Niger for his contribution to strengthening India-Nigeria ties. Prime Minister Modi is the first foreign leader to be conferred this national award since 1969. While accepting the award, Prime Minister dedicated the honor to India-Nigeria friendship and to the people of India.